There. Welcome to Cooking with Violet Vixen. Today we are making jam tarts. This is going to make 24 and we are making our own pastry. So get your food processor ready, gather up all these ingredients and let's go. Now I have a pretty small food processor, so if it gets too full, I'm going to abandon it and get my mixer down. So let's see how we go. 185 grams of chopped butter. I already think this isn't going to fit. And my 3/4 of a cup of caster sugar. Oh, icing sugar. What I'll do is I'll start processing the two together. See how we go. Grease them and then sift flour over them. Shake them upside down. Don't want any flour stuck. Right. So, might have room for some flour now. So, there we go. I needed 1 3/4 cups of plain flour, which is quite a lot. Once you've had homemade pastry, you sort of wonder why you keep having the frozen stuff, other than convenience. Don't ask me how, I actually fitted it all in my little food processor. Last ingredient is 1 teaspoon of vanilla extract. Get that in. Pop your lid back on. Want everything all mixed together, and then we're going to be ready to make our pastry. So the tiny food processor has got our pastry in it. Now what we're going to do is roll this into little balls and then press them inside. Okay, let's go. Okay, so once you roll them into balls, push them in and just indent them. Each indent that you've made. Now, if you actually like to taste jam in your jam tarts, half a cup is not enough. Grab your jar and go for the bowl. These are ready for the oven. They're going to go in for 20 minutes. I just need them to cool down. So I've taken one tray out of the oven. These were the ones that were on top. As you can see, more jam is not better. The other tray I've just left in for 3 minutes, they need a bit longer. So transfer the tartlets to a wire rack and leave them to cool for about 5 minutes, then they're good to serve. I hope you enjoy. enjoy them. Thanks for watching. Cooking.